Now let's start understanding the momentum equation, which will help us calculate the forces that a flowing fluid will produce. So the momentum equation is based upon the law of conservation of momentum or the momentum principle, which states that the net force acting on a fluid mass is equal to the change in momentum of the flow per unit time in that direction. So let us say that the force on the fluid mass is equal to mass into the acceleration in that direction. Now, what is acceleration? Acceleration is the rate of change of velocity, isn't it? And if I combine this, so you will get d by dt of m into v, which is the rate of change of momentum. So this is what we call the momentum equation. Okay, that is the net force, which is F, is equal to the rate of change of momentum. That is what it is, that is the change of momentum per unit time, rate of change of momentum. And that is in that direction. Alright, so this is a very, very basic equation that you have to understand and remember. And now let's move on to the next video and start discussing about the applications of the momentum equation.